In this video, we'll look at how to install latest version of Python 3 on Windows operating system. So here I have Windows 10 operating system, so I will be installing Python 3 on Windows 10. So if you have Windows 7 or 8, you can follow same step and you can install Python 3 on your Windows 7 or Windows 8 operating system. So let's get started. So for installation, first I will go to my search bar and go to my Google Chrome. And here I will search for Python download, and here in our first search result we have the official Python website. So I click on it. So here we have a official Python website. So first you just have to hover on download, so don't click on it, just hover it and just go to Windows, and in the next page you will have the list of Python release. So here we have a Python 3 as well as Python 2. So if some reason if you want to install Python 2, you can click on that and you can install Python 2. But in this case we'll be installing Python 3. So for Python 3 we have a latest version, that's 3.9.0. so for that, if I go to that download links, so here I have a couple of download links. So for that, see here I have this 64-bit executable installer. So I have my 64 operating system, so I will click on it. So my download is started. So my download is completed. So I go to my download folder. So for that I go to download, and here I have my Python file. So for just installation, I just double click on it. Let me minimize this. So in the first page you have a two option. One is, the first one is install now, and second is customize installation. So for install now, by default it will install under C user, then my username, then appdata, local Python, that full path. So I don't want to install on this path, so in that case I have to go with customize installation. And the second thing, I mean, see, you have other option like add Python 3.9 to your path. So I just check this one, so it will add 3.9 to my path, and I click on customize installation. So here I have all these options, so I will go with the default option and click on next. So here I have to give the path of this installation, so I will be using C. Inside C I will have a Python, and inside Python I will be using Python 3.9.0. and also I will check this option install for all users, so it will install for all the users which are part of my operating system. So I click on this and say install and say yes. So my installation is started, which may take some time. So our setup was successful, but here I have one warning, that's a disabled path length limit. So I click on it and say yes. So my warning is gone and I say close. So our Python 3.9.0 is installed. Now I will go to my start menu, and here we have this Python cell, and then have idle Python IDE and have some documentation for Python. So first we'll go to this Python idle IDE. So I click on it. So here I have this Python IDE. So first let me change the font. So for that I go to this configuration idle, and here let me change the size of font, let me make it 20, and let me make it bold as well, and say apply and say okay. So here we have our Python cell. So let's try our first program. So I say print and say welcome to Python. And for execution, I just enter it. So my output is welcome to Python. So this is how you can, you know, create your code in this Python cell. Even I can open, you know, the new cell editor. So for that, I go to file and say new file and type my program. So I say print and say welcome to Python. And for execution, I go to run and say run module. So I have to save this file. So I say okay and go to desktop and say sample.py and save it. So it says welcome to Python. So if here I have my this file and here I have my output of this file. So this is how you can use your IDLE IDE for Python programming. Now we'll use the Python cell. For that I go to start menu and go to expand and click on this Python 3.9 and maximize this. Let me change the fonts. For that I go to properties, go to font and make it 24 or maybe 28 and say bold and say okay. So for program, so I write my first program. So I say print and say welcome to Python and same way for execution, I just enter it. So it says welcome to Python. So this is how you can use this the Python cell as well. Now we'll use Windows command for running the Python. So for that I go to the search bar and say cmd and click on this one. So here I have my cmd. So same way, first let me change the properties, go to font, make it 24 bold, say okay. So first let's check the version. So I say Python and version. So it says Python 3.9.0, which is latest version which we just installed. And same way you can check this pip as well. So I say pip version. So it has a pip 20.2.3. And if you want to write your Python program in this CMD, then you just have to say Python and just enter. So you will get the cell and again you say print and say welcome to Python. And for execution, same way, you just enter it. So it says welcome to Python. And if you want to come out of this one, suggest you just say exit and say enter. So that's how you come out of this Python. So yeah, that's all for this Python installation video. Hope you enjoy this video and hope you will be able to install your Python 3.9 on your operating system. And thank you for watching this video.